हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ग्रेड टू ऑनलाइन रिवीजन क्लासेस एट श्री विद्या निकेतन पब्लिक स्कूल श्रीरामनगर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर स्टार्ट द क्लास मेक श्योर दैट यू आर रेडी विथ योर ईवीएस एसआर बुक, वर्कबुक, नोटबुक विद ए पेंसिल। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट टूडेज क्लास। ओके, सी हियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज डे 11। आवर टॉपिक इज टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट्स। टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट्स बेस्ड ऑन फूड। मोस्ट ऑफ plants produce their own food, but there are some plants that feed on insect. Such plants are called carnivorous. There are two types of plants based on food. They are producers and carnivorous. See here students, there are two types of plants based on food. They are producers and carnivorous. Let's see one by one. First one is producers. Plants which prepare their own food are called producers. Okay, for example mango tree. Second type of plant is carnivorous. Plants which eat other animals are called carnivorous. They close their leaves and trap small animals. Okay, they get nutrients from them. Okay, for example Venus fly trap. Okay, this is a plant. Based on this, let's see our questions here. Answer the following questions. Here we have given you some questions that you have to answer. Let's see question number one. What are two types of plants based on the food? Second one, how do carnivores trap animals? Okay, what are producers? That you have to write down. Now day 12, topic, plants help living beings. Plants help living beings. Plants give oxygen. When we breathe, we take in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide. But for plants, it is opposite. Plants take in carbon dioxide and gives oxygen. Okay. Plants give food to us. Plants give us wood, paper, cloth, and medicines. Plants give food and home for animals. Now let's see. Fill in the blanks. Here we have given you some fill in the blanks that you have to use these words and we have to mention here. Okay, now let's see first one. When we breathe, we give out dash. See the suitable word and write it down here. Second one, plants provide food and dash to all animals. Okay, plants give us dash which we use for making furniture. Next, medicines like mint and dash help us. Next, we wear clothes made of dash. Next, plants give us food like fruits, dash. Okay, so for this you need to see all the given words and which is suitable, see and write it down in the correct places. Okay, now moving to the next worksheet. That is day 13. Topic, plants help living beings. Here we have given you some questions. Answer the following questions. Okay, first one, how do plants breathe? Okay, that you have to write down here. Second question, how do plants help animals? Third question, how would happen if all plants on earth disappear? That answer you have to write it down here. Now moving to the next worksheet, that is day 14, taking care of plants. Taking care of plants. Here, plant more trees, use less paper, don't waste food. So by doing all this, we can save our plants. So here, see the question. Tick the correct way of taking care of plants. Okay. See here, we have given you four pictures. And see, read all these sentences and make sure which one you have to tick. Here, what you have to tick, students? Tick the correct way of taking care of plants. Is it cutting trees, not wasting food, wasting paper, or planting trees? Which one is correct? That you have to tick. Okay, Now moving to the next worksheet, that is day 15, taking care of plants. Here, how we should take care of plants? That you have to write down your answer in this given place. Okay, now second question, draw any two actions of how we should take care of plants. Okay, students, that you have to draw here. We have to draw any two action how we should take care of plants. Okay, students, I hope you understood all the worksheets and I am sure that you will definitely complete in time. Okay, and don't forget to complete your worksheets also. Okay, students, if you have any doubts, feel free to call me. Okay, students, thank you.